So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant floor-bounding fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all the mixed martial arts. They keep everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to see the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Back to the feet now. Just missing on the uppercut there. Much improved defensively as he got the shot.
Exactly the position he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here, and he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Oh, reversal here, you see.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
All right, working inside the closed guard now. This is no safe place against this opponent. Working hard, posting, and getting back up. Effective punch there by Volkanovski. The champ Volkanovski continues to keep his opponent guessing here tonight. He lowers the guard, and he goes upstairs and was able to land the right hand there.
Landed that beautiful right hand. But if you start thinking legs, if you start thinking right hand,
the jab by Volkanovski. Up to the body, blocked by Volkanovski. And he landed the right hand down. With 90 seconds to go in round one.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing it himself.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off of him by blocking all these attacks.
DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's round one. Very talented fighters. Some rounds are very even. We saw it.
Nice left hook there from Volkanovski. Shot seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
So 40 strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski, and a 45% accuracy rate thus far against Zabitla Gomechnikov. Second round, he was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Volkanovski gets touched by that kick. Just misses with the jab there.
What a punch.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Look how he turned the hip.
I mean, the hand speed just absurd. Into the latter round. Under a minute to go in round two.
Right.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. The offensive fighter's gonna start to get frustrated. Most stiff on all these shots.
They're getting blocked because they're fighting with their best defensive fighter.
So back-to-back entertaining rounds. We'll see how it goes in this round. We'll see which corner sort of maximized those 60 seconds.
This is what happens. Very skilled, very skilled in that fight. Coming together. Nobody has really taken a lead in this fight. Let's see who does it going into the next round.
Bleeding from his cheek. 73 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkov. much in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment in
drawing board.